of blockchain technology, digital assets, and cryptocurrencies, and let me say two things. First is that there is no question that blockchain technology generally, and cryptocurrencies in particular, will in the coming years challenge traditional banking, including reserve banking, in ways that we cannot yet imagine. So we need to be prepared for that seismic shift, and it may come sooner than later. Already, remittance systems are being challenged.